The big news coming from Tamil Nadu is that Shashikala Natarajan, for all purposes, has taken over the post of General Secretary of the AIDMK, despite some technicalities that will be resolved by the party through bylaws. It seems that she will be heading the affairs at the AIDMK as General Secretary of the party, a post that was held by Jayalalitha for 3 decades. For the very latest on this, I'm joined by my colleague Uma Sudhir on the phone line. Uma, what is the latest that you're picking up from this General Council meeting? We do know that for all purposes now, we can say that Shashikala Natarajan is going to be the General Secretary.
In fact, Chief Minister Paneerselvam has just made a formal announcement as well, saying that the General Council has decided Shashikala will be the new General Secretary of the AIADMK, and that they are all going to now proceed to Poet Garden to meet Shashikala and hand over the resolution and seek her permission for her approval, rather, to take over as the General Secretary of the party. So, though technically the resolution only mentioned that she will, that the AIADMK has decided to work under the leadership of Shashikala, the 14th resolution and also the 5th resolution that said that the AIADMK General Council will now elect a new General Secretary. Those are the technicalities that they were taken care of, by not directly naming her in the resolution as a General Secretary. But just now, a short while ago, in fact, Mr. Paneerselvam making the formal announcement that they have decided that V.K. Shashikala will be the new General Secretary of the party. So it's only the technical hitch that remains because of the bylaws of the party, which require that someone contesting for General Secretary should have 5 years continuous membership in the party. That is something that they will take care of, presumably through some kind of an amendment with, of the party bylaws.